How much coffee and whiskey do I spray on? This cologne has sweet coffee and Irish whiskey. It is a very nice blend. It blends this creamy coffee with the creamy whiskey. You get a warm fragrance with a hint of the sweetness. Sprays really nicely. I'm already halfway through this bad boy. And then how many sprays and where do I put them? I do about three on my neck, one on my back, and about four on each arm. And it usually comes out smelling amazing. It's not too overpowering.